Stability ball supine hip extensions are a great exercise for your core and buttocks. As you perform this action, make sure your knees are directly above your ankles and your upper shoulders and head are resting on the ball. This exercise teaches gluteal involvement rather than low back. As you perform the action, make sure you squeeze the glutes at each point of the motion. After you're done, you can walk back up to the original position with good posture.